We must acknowledge the importance of teachers to the society.